like, we're gonna have NFTs because NFTs have cooled off just like DAOs. Right, they're still useful. The craze is gone, thank God, but they still have use, and especially in media like movies and virtual versions of props that you could buy and own the only NFT of that gets you a free stream of it. There's all kinds of really interesting things that we can do with NFTs that are actual value adding and not just a weird profile picture that is worth $50,000, like real value to a person who loves a project.